My name is Jordan Harvell, and my wife Gracie and I have been coming to Christ Journey since 2012. Before I met Gracie, or before I even moved to Miami, I lived in South Carolina. And I learned when I was like 15 about this guy who pretty much tithed 90% of his income. And he made like a ton of money, so that wasn't too hard for him, but he felt like that he needed to give 90% of what he made back to the kingdom of Christ. And I felt compelled by that story that I should also, you know, give more. And so I decided that I'm gonna give 20% of my income. And I did that from like 15 years old up into my early 20s. And it was not fun most of the time. Then I realized one day, as I am like going from one meal a day, I mean, I can't even buy ramen, and that's cheap, that's like 25 cents. I realized that, you know, God was like, hey, listen, dum-dum, I didn't tell you to give 20%. That was your decision. I've only asked you to give 10% of your income because that's a manageable amount because you still have life to live. And it was just this embarrassingly aha moment that I had where I was trying to do something that I thought made me look or feel good instead of going to what the principle is that God has set. And so since that day, I have always sought to give the first 10% of every single thing that I make to trust that God is going to do great things with through the church and His kingdom with it. You know, money is a big topic in personally and relationships, marriage. And when I give that 10% and that tithe, then it's a way for me to just reflect on saying, listen, if you really do trust that God is going to take care of you and God is going to provide for you, and I forget that all the time. And I'm grateful for that reminder. And God's just asked me to trust Him. And every single time that I have, He has always 100% shown up. I eat a lot less ramen and a lot more Pei Wei because of blessings. Because of blessings of the Lord.